Hello. My name is John Toland. I was born in Ireland and raised Catholic. But when I was only 16, I converted to Protestantism. I lived in London for the majority of my life. I wrote many books. My first was Christianity Not Mysterious, in which I argued there were no true mysteries in the divine revelation of the Bible. I was also the first person to advocate full citizenship and equal rights for Jewish people. Thank you for listening. Goodbye, my friends.